Since the 17-minute mark without a starting center, Bryant got hit with two quick fouls. Here's Williams again, and this time he's able to figure it out. Nice move.